this lack of a conscience when I come out. Remember this lack of mercy when I come out. Remember this lack of compassion when I come out. Whenever I come out, anybody want to calm down and relax and forget what you said.
It's about niggas and bitches and bitches. Power and money. Ratters and punks. What side of you, nigga?
We can go to war if it comes to that point, you know. Don't take it personal, it is what it is. Nothing left to discuss, you can plead all the fuck you want. Just don't take it personal, bitch, it is what it is. With 6 trillion ways to die, and 2 sides to every story that unfolds. No, I do not determine your role. There's gonna be a mass homicide, and I'ma slide right before you. Lord knows I warned him several times before.
Hey, bitch, you get that fuck. Lord on the porch with the machete out like Betty Brown is whole legit. Steady reminding clowns how we get down.
It's really not how I pictured. Given my undivided attention,
clowns got him in daily reach, free defense.
Bow down to him, it's efficient. Secrets of war have been unleashed. When we sense them coming, pretended as if we want no problems. No smoke, no drama, no hope, no promises. Until they shot, and that's where y'all fucked up, right? At that very moment, that's when they realize.
Creeping up, finna easy oven bake niggas. It's Smitty Lieutenant, my nigga, my brother, them niggas chose to make them decisions. So you know what's fuckin' me, till I can't scream it no more.
Channeling my inner mystical.
Bitch, the man, right?
Nation gon' stay unpredictable. Figure if I have choices, only God trust can judge me.
Fuck, remember how they wasn't feeling us, killing them softly with these poems of war and love for all beings. By all means, we just not your average
we
motherfucking
war. If it comes to that point, you know, don't take it personal. It is what it is. Nothing left to discuss. You can bleed all the fuck you want. Just don't take it personal. Bitch, it is what it is. We can go to war if it comes to that point, you know. Don't take it personal. It is what it is. Nothing left to discuss. You can bleed all the fuck you want. Just don't take.